RuPaul's Drag Con.
My name is Laura
Sunday. So this is the closing day. It's only 2 days long, and it's about 2 o'clock, and they're closing in 3 hours. So let's walk around and see what kind of fun we're gonna have.
tell everybody.
Thank you.
Exactly. So when I say life is your dressing room, take it off, I'm going to have you say put it on. Yes, okay. All right. Make sure to follow me at Big and Milky for the release of this single. And without further ado, DJ, hit it! Thank you.
to evolve. And it was us being our authentic selves throughout the entire situation. So that hesitation went away very fast when we got in the groove of it. And I was like, all right, this is a safe space. So I think I was more hesitant about the cameras coming into our lives as opposed to going into ball. Yeah.
I mean, I think there must be so much footage of incredible ballroom moments that you couldn't even fit onto the show.
Absolutely. Like, we tore up so many balls. Yeah, we tore balls. We did our thing, you know. And we won, what, the $30,000? Yeah. Yeah. So, I mean, we gave y'all the juice, you know. We did our thing every time we showed up to a ball. And it was so great because the cameras were there. You can't make this shit up. It's like, it's proof is in the pudding, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So it was wonderful, yeah.
All right, well, it's time to play a little game called Ballroom 101, okay? We're gonna give you all little whiteboard paddles and little markers, and we're gonna ask some ballroom-related questions, and everyone's gonna give their own answer, and our overall father will let us know which is the correct answer, though there is no wrong answer.
Okay.
All right, let's give it a try here.
David, we're gonna make you proud.
All right, everybody, take one of these. Father, write it down to AJ, Chanel, and Kelsey.
Somebody can.
All right, here we go. And everybody gets a marker.
Cute little fans. Girl, you just can't walk up on people. You know we cute. But we also carry. Nice meeting you, girl. That was crazy. But we love you.
Yeah.
Bitch, what? You can't walk up on black people like that. She almost got tore up.
I'm like, that house number that
girl, I am a part of the Iman dynasty first. You get your ass.
Watch out, watch out. Are y'all ready to play ballroom?
Let's do it.
Icon and legendary status, which comes first? I really appreciate father's pretend writing in that moment. All right, reveal your answer. Uh-huh, legend.
I don't know.
Oh, you don't know?
Ain't nobody.
I am a I-C-O.
Uh-huh. I say fool.
Icon. Now, tell me, what's the legendary, obviously, is first.
Yeah.
But then, and here's the wipe off the end.
Okay.
Sorry about that.
Are you ready?
Yes.
First what? Going commander. On tonight?
Or not on tonight. On tonight, all right. You're very enthusiastic about it.
What is this? Explain it to me.
You gotta let it air out.
Oh, Lord.
You gotta let it air out. It's a part of the look. It's fashionable.
Yes.
Every now and then.
Would you mind if you got out of the car and they and put it up? You would be like, swamp a center.
They wouldn't be able to. My thighs are too thick.
Hey! That's what I'm talking about, bitch!
Hey! So thick.
Fried alligator. On tonight or not on tonight?
Is it true it tastes like chicken? That's what they keep trying to tell me.
It do. Very chewy chicken.
Uh-uh.
Yeah.
No, Steve Irwin. On tonight?
No, not on tonight.
On!
We loved him.
We did love
Black
him.
People loved him.
Because he wouldn't go out there and do what we were never going to do.
I'm telling you, we were.
We wouldn't go there.
R.I.P. Yes, on.
On.
Mayonnaise.
Ah, yeah!
Or not on tonight?
Azalea
Banks.
Oh! Okay.
I still don't know my answer. Let me think.
Right.
What are we talking about?
Sherry.
Okay, you know, I got to try.
Wait, okay, what are we talking about?
bet you like it at this point.
I like that hat though.
Oh, thank you, baby.